You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Have you ever had a dream you were so sure it was real?
I know why you're here, Neo. I know why you hardly sleep. Why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like him, don't you? You like watching him. We're gonna kill him, you understand that?
Morpheus believes he is the one.
Do you?
It doesn't matter what I believe.
You're my savior, man.
You have a problem with authority, Mr. Anderson.
I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you. But unfortunately, you and I have run out of time.
The answer is out there, Neo. It's looking for you.
Morpheus.
And it will find you if you want it to. It's the question that drives us, Neo. It's the question that brought you here.
What is the Matrix?
We'll need a search running.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of there.
How?
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say. Remember, do exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Go, now. Hide against the cube wall. When I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait. Hide behind that filing cabinet.
This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk.
What are you doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can.
outside. Are you nuts?
Metacortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
He's over here!
It's Anderson.
Outside, there is a scaffold. To your left, there's a window. Go to it. You can use the scaffold to get to the roof.
Get to the roof.
Take that lumber up to the 9th floor when you finish.
How's that look here? Good, Mike.
Oh man, it's stuck again.
Generator broke down on the ground.
It's Anderson! Hey! Stop where you are!
How much more you need?
Down! Focus. I can do this. Get to the roof.
Was that a cop? Who are you?
Can you take me up to the roof? just need to get to the roof.
Sure, yeah. Are you okay, buddy?
Hey, stop where you are! Give it up, Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here? Jump, buddy! Jump!
Let's move.
Give it up, Anderson. You're only making this hard on yourself.
Thank you.
in a hurry to meet someone, Mr. Anderson.
What do you want?
A moment of your time.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Don't move! You're going down!
Mr. Anderson.
Stop, damn it! Freeze!
Imagine right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole.
You could say that.
Have you ever had a dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real? What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Whoa.
Welcome to the real world.
I thought it wasn't real.
Your mind makes it real.
Morpheus, what's happened to me?
Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
Fate, it seems, is not without a sense of irony. When the Matrix was first built, there was a man born inside.
Stop! Let me out!
Who had the ability to change whatever he wanted. To remake the Matrix as he saw fit. It was he who freed the first of us. Taught us the truth. That is why there are those of us who have spent our entire lives searching the Matrix, looking for him.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Get some rest.
You're going to need it.
For what?
Your training.
Welcome to my world, Neo. How's the signal?
It's a little loud.
Is this better?
Where am I?
This, my friend, is a series of combat training simulations.
And this is going to teach me Kung Fu.
Works like a video game tutorial. You do still claim to be the ultimate gamer, right? See that guard? Take him out quietly so the others aren't alerted.
You want me to kill him?
It's not real. Just pretend he's your old boss. Of course, you could just do it your way. But you know what? This skill could save your life someday. Let's try it again.